This Is What We Never Saw became the band that we would have paid 5 years before to see in concert, became our fantasy act.